1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. Fired our guns and the British kept a coming, but not as many as there was a lot of boo. Fired once more and they began to run it down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Now we look down the river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on a drum. They stepped so high and they made their bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. Fired our guns and the British kept a coming, but not as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run it down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Now Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire a musket till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well, then we opened up our squirrel gun and we gave them. Well, we fired our gun and the British kept a coming, but not as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, they ran through the briar and they ran through the bramble, and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit wouldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we fired our cannons till the barrel melted down, so we grabbed an alligator, we fought another round. We filled his head with dynamite and powdered his behind, and when we set the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming, but not as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, they ran through the briar and they ran through the bramble, and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, sound off, 3, 4.